Alright, guys, welcome back here to episode 44 in Resident Evil Village, and we are gonna try and get that lake monster here. I'm gonna use these guys first. So let's see if we can get him. Yeah, he's over there. That wasn't a clever idea. Damn.
Do this.
Thank you.
He spread a fear.
I gotta do this.
No!
Do this.
Oh, looky. Did we do it? I think we did it. Yes! We did it!
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Yeah. Holy mackerel. Alright, time to collect our stuff here. We killed him. Oh, that was awesome. Yes. What's that? Yes, sirree. We did it. We killed it. Fish head. All right. But I want to collect some more of our items here. Then we're gonna get the hell out of here. We can't go back up and save our save game, so we're gonna have to what did we get from him? We got the crystal Moru. I'm still going to keep this one here and that one because we can combine something with it. Not sure what we can combine yet, but this one is going to be very valuable. I think we're going to get a ton of lei for this. Let's just check something here real quick for our Here we don't have any more. I think we can buy ammunition for that one, not sure. I might swap out that gun for that one there. And what have we got? Yes, we got our regular stuff back. Okay, cool, cool. Nice. Thought there was something missing there. Nice. I knew there was something there that we almost forgot. Okay, I think we have to go this way, but one last check. Just in case we didn't forget anything. And then we're gonna get out of here, and then this video is gonna be pretty much done, I should say. Alright, I think that's it. We've beaten that lake monster. Yeah, nothing more to get over there. We got everything here, so it's time to get out of here. Let's get out of this mud bog. Yeah. What's over here? Yeah, we got everything. We're pretty much good to go.
The exit's up ahead.
Yeah, there's the exit right here. More ammunition. Cool, cool. Not sure how to get this guy there. Not sure how to get it. I think there's a special weapon in here. Special weapon. But I'm not sure how to get it. What are they anyway? They're golden crates? Gold boxes. Not sure how to get that one. Alright. What's in here? Do we have here? Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. Okay. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, mother can get her real child back. What did that say? But if mother does, then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Okay. What do we have here? Ah, okay, examine.
You better ask than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Alright, the stronghold at the graveyard. Yeah, we already read that. So we have to go back to the graveyard. And after the graveyard, I think it is, we have to go to the stronghold. Kadu! What on earth?
Is that alive?
What is that? Okay. Okay, we are done in here, I believe. Yeah, time to head out of here. I think it's that key right here. Yeah, that is our exit. But what is that? Now, we couldn't have forgotten something. Couldn't have. Yeah, there's nothing through here that we can collect. No. Not sure. Where's our... Is that our exit here, or... Yeah, that's our exit, but I'm not sure what to do here. With this one here. Not quite sure. Alright, we're gonna end the video here. We're gonna get out here, I think, and I hope. And we will catch you guys in episode 45 then. So, I hope you have liked this episode. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel, watch the videos. Do all that good stuff, guys, and yeah, catch you guys back in the next episode. Bye bye.